So for this patch, it's called Zap Me Roger. Obviously, it's inspired by Roger Troutman and his work with the talk box. Here, I also want to use the vowels that are modulated, but this time it's modulated by the wheel. So you could do like pitch bends and at the same time modulate the vowels with a modulation wheel.